Lock Haven University students, here at The Haven, things are different and we all have questions, but that's okay. We're here to answer some of them. Protecting the nest doesn't mean you can't have fun. Think outside the box. Think outside. Go for a walk, hike, or run. The river walk and nature trail are within reach. Head to Bentley for grab and go and have a picnic with a few friends 6 feet apart. Take photos and submit them to the LHU Instagram Fall Photo Contest. Start a virtual video game tournament with your friends. Or hey, study! This is a great opportunity to get ahead in your coursework. Focus on getting into a routine. Study at the library by yourself or socially distance with a small group of friends. There are plenty of virtual events to keep you busy as well. See the student activities or residence hall emails for more information. We encourage you all to stay here in The Haven this holiday weekend. Enjoy it. Just please be smart. Please be safe. Proper social distancing is key, and small groups are a must. Always wear your face covering. Our health and safety is put in jeopardy when we gather indoors with people we don't live with, or when we venture out without our face coverings, and when we don't properly social distance. If you've been notified that you should quarantine or isolate, please continue to follow those specific instructions. And thank you for your continued efforts to protect the nest.